Hey, what's going on, Penguin Eyes? Shadow Boy here, and we are back playing WWE 2K16. And of course, it's the broken one, so we're just gonna skip it. The Lunatic!
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose!
Dean Ambrose has to be considered one of the greatest United States champions in sports entertainment history.
Yep, alright. Alright, Dean, you and I, right before the Royal Rumble, this is a match to remember. Let's go! Whoop! Oops.
Is over. We're underway here, and I gotta tell you, there's no better
fuck.
Way
oh god, that was quick.
Than mano a mano inside a WWE ring.
Fuck you. Cheating asshole. I hate this part. Got it. All right. Now we can actually get this match on the way, and I can hit you with it this time.
Get up. About someone who has all the talent necessary.
Stay down. Great. Kick. I always fucking miss that.
There may be
get up.
Stopping him.
Ow. Okay, we gotta make this match quick.
God, there was nothing active.
Why?
About that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other
fuck.
Words to describe.
Oh, I know.
Just witnessed.
I have to do three grapples outside here. Ow. Let me up.
Haven't done it yet. Check
fuck.
WWE.
Ow.
You'll find updates
I'm gonna die.
From all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Four. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
Got him. Okay.
Got
hey, come here. Four. Okay, one.
The human body can only
get up.
Absorb so much of that.
Well, six. We're on the move here.
Oh, fuck.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh,
okay, excuse me, Paige.
Getting back
I'm in.
The ring
I'm
now.
In.
King, you can take a breath.
Excuse you. Fuck.
What a ruthless onslaught to the back.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete,
damn it.
Cage, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
It's a perfect strike.
Completely out of desperation.
No!
Thinking to avoid that.
Kratos, get up!
A knockdown drag.
What do you mean too fast?
Complete with a big stomp.
Get up, Kratos. Oh god. Run! Woo! Okay.
Calculated. Dean Ambrose has created an unbelievable arsenal to
punish
his opponents. To those opponents, they must be aware of the neckbreaker, kitchen sink knee, running drop.
Fuck you.
Snap DDT and his.
Let's go. I'm gonna go fix this thing over here, just for when I need
wow.
to fuck you up.
He's still
and then, yeah, when you get out here, I'll rip your head off. Damn it!
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. Moves like that can upset your opponent.
Like that, I didn't have time.
Well, we're on the move here.
Sometimes that's all it takes.
Every time, and now I can't.
You know, Michael, you spoke
the fuck out here.
The
I know you want to come back out here. Get out here. Come on, Ambrose. I know you want
to
get your ass back out here.
It's important to remember that each of Ambrose's moves can and will change the course of a match.
Why?
Why is the guy his opponent? What's he going for here?
I hate my life.
Three.
Okay.
Oh, nowhere.
You cannot reverse this now.
Oh, what an offensive move.
Okay, that's two.
Once you get out of the ring,
need one more.
Can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete.
No, we've already done that one, you fucking moron, idiot.
Massive damage.
Six.
DDT him, or do that. I don't know if that counts as a grapple, so.
The lunatic fringe Dean Ambrose is so maniacal, he perfected several.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh god.
And the figure four leg lock.
Well, that gives you a peek into Dean Ambrose's psyche.
Finally! An actual one.
Ambrose loves destruction and he loves inflicting pain on others. Winning a match or just leaving an
opponent. Oh, signature!
He's done.
Get over there. Omaha's moment! Omaha! Boom.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of
JBL's hat. JBL's hat must fly. Ah! Nope, it just goes to the right.
What the hell is going on here?
What do you mean, what the hell is going on here? What the hell's going on here is I'm doing work on Dean Ambrose.
Keep it in the ring, guys.
Come on, Dean. Jazz in here. I need to do some work.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. That'll
put
your lights out quick. No, wait.
I'm not done with you yet. And I'm gonna get a 4-star match and win. I need to be quick on this match here. Bye.
Oh,
hello, Dean.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Dean, get up, please. I don't have time to wait for y'all.
One of these guys is going to walk.
Right. Once, okay.
I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
I don't accept defeat.
Look, we don't know
for
what
I am the god of war.
And you want a strategy? For anyone going up against Dean Ambrose,
damn it,
you have to be ready for anything. Because anything is what Dean Ambrose can do to an opponent during a match.
What is happening here?
And there's the
okay,
sleeper.
No.
Lights out. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that.
Just a dominating
yeah.
display.
Yeah.
Alright, hey, now I can win.
A lot of punishment
fuck you.
Here.
Oop.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Fuck, what the fuck?
He's making a statement here with this attack. Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
You know, the arm trap, cross leg, STF.
That'll do it.
That's the longest name in history. Arm trap, cross leg, STF.
Okay, well, I broke out of his fucking...
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
Okay. All right. Dean, fuck off. Okay, hold on. I don't have the stamina to do my finisher, so we're just gonna walk around, we're gonna get back in, and then we're gonna wait for him because we're just gonna...
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Look, the fucking hands connected!
Build some offense.
Annoying is what that was. I don't have the stamina for this.
The drama. This is
why?
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one?
You're right. That was wild indeed.
Okay.
What's gonna happen?
Fuck.
Oh, out of nowhere. No, wait.
Oh my God. Okay. This needs to stop right now.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
I don't want to fight Dean. I don't want to fight Dean. He's too fucking strong.
There's this amount of power.
I can't wait to see what Dean Ambrose does.
Ow, that fucking hurt. That's a rope break, ref. That's a rope break, ref. Fuck you, ref. Okay, I need to put Dean away now.
Another great
fuck.
Thank you
on the ground.
To join us tonight. We're looking at complete domination here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step.
Oh!
Right now.
Move, ref. Move. The fuck out the way.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Why?
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
What a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Going for the cover.
All right, let's try that bullshit again. Guess like we're getting a fucking five-star match. Signature charge finisher for the win.
This may very well end it.
It is. It's done. If this motherfucker gets out after all that bullshit,
what a maneuver.
Fuck you.
Put away an opponent. I love it.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three. It's over.
Ding, ding, ding. Wasn't even trying to get a five-star match, but it ended up happening anyway, so whatever.
And here's just some
let's not watch any of this. The time is... Authority likes me, yay! When I hear music of people who aren't here anymore, I'm just like, oh. Alright, the Royal Rumble! Am I in it? I am! Woo! what you got for me? Put on a five-star match? The Royal Rumble? No, Sting! I want Sting and Cena to be in this, in The Rock. I doubt so. I need to win this.
And there's the bell.
I need to win this. Okay, there's Stardust, Jericho, Victor, Cesaro, and Randy Orton. I have a feeling Randy and Chris. It's actually funny. Right now in SmackDown, or is it Raw? No matter. Jericho and Chris, like, hate each other. So can there only be five people? No, there can be six people at a time, right?
Taking a great deal of punishment here.
Yeah, of course, because it has to be 2-1. Yeah. Alright, so I have to put on a five-star match.
I think we can all agree that he has the skills to remain a feared superstar amongst the WWE locker room.
Oh, I should have gotten two finishers.
Is he out? No, he
Fuck.
Made it back in.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Alright, so I need to take out Randy and Chris, and Cesaro, and all of them!
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. He's looking to create some separation here. Up and over. What a suplex. Look at this.
Please don't let it be me. I want to be one of the last ones. I want to be one of the last ones because I don't want to last just like 500. Who is it? No! Okay, it's fine.
I'll say this about Victor. He's tough and he's a mean streak a mile long. Those are good traits to have. You want to be successful.
Wait. No.
Should consider themselves on notes.
Ow.
The next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match.
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
Can't fucking tell.
He's still in this one.
Are you fucking kidding me? You weren't even going for me.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Please.
Making it hard to breathe now.
I'm gonna lose. I'm now gonna lose.
Now
today. Too fast. I've already lost a health bar.
The Apex Predator has experience in making history. In October 2007, Orton became WWE Champion for the
fall. Why are we moving so slow? Don't go onto the ground one. Fuck. Yeah, shut up.
It only takes a couple of moves to bring his night to an end.
Got it. Got him. Bye, Chris.
That's it for Y2J.
Yeah, and that one's going to put a dent in Jericho's ego.
So I basically just have to kind of wait and have a match one-on-one with somebody.
Now Cesaro imposes his will.
Get him out, Victor. If you get him out, then I'm going to get you out.
Feel good. What a display of power.
Orton's victory at No Mercy.
Yeah, get him out, Stardust. Get him out, Stardust. Get him out, Stardust, you idiot. Get him out.
And when he defeated his mentor,
Fuck!
He's still in this one. Talk about the pendulum swinging in your favor. It's all Victor right now.
We're just gonna do taunts so we can get our stuff up.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise,
this match could be over. Randy, win. Get him, Randy.
Anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, cool. And there's the reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Ooh, Randy has his comeback. Who is it?
Yeah, and you bet he has his sights set.
Oh, God, what is happening? What is happening? Lag. Hey, Eric. Come at me, bro.
Michael, you talked about Randy Orton.
Oh, shit. 3-on-1.
Pushed him out. They got what?
Oh my God. Who's coming to me now? Nobody.
Randy Orton's been eliminated.
No, Randy!
He's out.
Can I help? No?
As this continues,
is he
out?
Wrecked.
No, he made it back in. Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here?
Come on, grab someone, please.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Okay, and this one. X.
Making his presence felt there.
Y. B. Oh, missed one. He's got him. Look out. X. Bye. Hey, you. Come here. Bye.
Body's been through hell on his ribs.
X.
Y.
X.
A.
B. Y. Bye. Gold Dust. Your brother's gone. No. Oh gosh. Stay away from me. Hey, Gold Dust. You want to go out? Or that? Fuck.
In this match.
I have to do this. This is what I have to do to win. No. Please, Victor. You piece of shit, motherfucker.
The entire WWE locker room here.
There's some serious power right there. Timber, and he falls hard.
I hate you, Victor. Sami Zayn, you bastard.
That no one knows what's going to take place.
Go!
From the next entrant.
Why?
He's absolutely relentless here.
Why? X. A.
Eric,
X.
Good
missed.
Here.
I can't miss another one. Bye.
Goldust is out.
Okay, fine. You guys
it's
kill him.
Impossible to keep Goldust down.
Whew. Okay, I have a signature now.
Oh, he's coming back.
Oh.
We're looking at complete
dive. Back and forth on your fucking finisher, you bitch. Woo!
What a reversal.
Looking good now.
Okay, come here. Go out.
Who's going to be the next superstar?
This is the one I like because this one's easy.
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see who it is.
fast. Watch it.
Bye. Hey, Kofi. Okay, you guys fight him, and then when you come after me, I'll get you out. Fuck you, you son of a bitch.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the
bitch.
Sound of this crap,
he's still in this one.
Oh, okay. Hey, I get him, Eric. I'm not good at this one. Ah, you fuck. Here, Kofi, come here. Bye. Damn it, I hate this one so much. Got him. Oh no, Kalisto, I gotta get this motherfucker out. Lucha, Lucha, Lucha. He just walks in. Hey, Kalisto, come here. You fuck.
Well, Kalisto really made a name for himself competing in his home.
Damn it, I am in red now.
Prior to going to NXT in 2013. Eric Rowan has moved forward.
No, no, what are you doing? Yeah, yeah, go Kalisto. Come here.
Talk about a direct hit.
Fuck! Damn it.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
Yeah, I wasted a fucking finisher. Undertaker! Oh god no!
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. No, oh, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh.
Bye, Kalisto. Undertaker. Hey Eric, come here.
I'm not buying it.
The kid's unworldly. The way he bounces around the ring, he literally defies all the rules of gravity. I wouldn't be surprised if he was from some other planet.
Bye, Eric. Okay. I want this to finish off with The Undertaker and I. Oh, God. How many more do we have to go? How many more? Oh, God. We're at 21. What are you doing, Sammy? You son of a bitch! No!
And his heartless attack continues.
Fuck you, Sammy. You're out now. Come here. Ah, why does it have to be this one?
Wearing down the opposition here.
Well, got it. Bye.
But Sami Zayn's been eliminated.
Yeah, well, sometimes it's just not your night.
5-star match, huh? I don't think that's gonna... 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh god!
That was fast.
Oh, it's Bray? I can get Bray up. Hey, come here, Bray. No! No! Kratos!
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
All right.
Without a doubt, Cole, if you pull the locker room and ask WWE superstars who is an opponent they do not want to face, it's Jey Uso. He's made a huge impact since his debut. And
oh, he changed the fucking camera on me.
He made it back in. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
I wasn't fucking ready for that bullshit. R-Truth.
Okay, we never received confirmation. Is little Jimmy an official entrant in the Royal Rumble?
Bye. No, don't get Undertaker out. Thank you. Come on, R-Truth. Sorry, bro. You're out now.
That'll take the fight out of Jey Uso.
Or instant not leave. Get out! No! Undertaker! You bitch! You fuck! You fucker!
I've ever seen him in. Watch it! Watch it! You know, Jey Uso has...
He's still in this one.
I don't want to get you out now, Undertaker, but you're an asshole. So fuck you.
Here comes 24. And entering the match at this stage is such a huge advantage. Another superstar is up. And that's
all. Oh, okay. I got to get him out. 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 Right now. Right now. He needs to leave. Signature. Hey, hey, Brock, Brock. Fuck.
WWE Hall of Famer Bruno Sammartino.
I know you're a beast and all, but you need to leave. 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 I messed up. I messed up. Can't mess up again. Can't mess up. Goodbye, Brock! I get stuck on the ropes. Okay. Okay, Brock's gone. Brock's gone. Brock's gone. I can do this. I can do this. I have to do the cheap ways. I can do this. Oh, The Miz. Hey, Kratos, look at The Miz. Thank you. Hey, Miz. Just want to get that out of the way. Miz looks stupid in the game. I have, like, no stamina, man. The fuck out. Out!
Is he out? No, he made it back in. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? And the turnbuckle does the damage.
What? How?
And he's still in this.
How? I pressed all the buttons correctly. Ooh, Kane. Kane needs to get out, too. Okay, I guess it's... Oh, I don't have the stamina. I don't have the stamina. Fuck, I'm gone. I'm gone. I don't have the stamina.
Oh, he's coming back in. The Miz with a nice reversal. And he's still in this.
Miz? Okay, thank you. Thank you, Uso! Thank you, Jimmy! Jay, whoever you are. Oh, God. I need to get all my stamina back for this.
He's still in this one! Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble?
I'm so close. I'm so close. Heath?
Heath has been a respected in-ring competitor in the world of sports entertainment for more than a decade. He's held WWE Championship gold, had his partner in crime, Little Jimmy, been associated with The Miz, and has enjoyed success alongside his friend, Xavier Woods.
Yeah, when we talk about hey, Heath?
R-Truth, we can't forget that he's been known to win a dance-off or two. R-Truth's moves in the ring and on the dance floor are equally exciting.
That's I messed up.
He's fought out of it.
Hey, let's try that again, Heath. Bye! Nah, not this one. Whatever.
So great to be back in the hometown at WWE.
Got it. Bye.
He's gone. It's just like that. It's time for Heath Slater to hit the showers. Oh, he's coming back in. And he runs right into the
car. Okay, R2, you can have him back. I have no stamina.
Some serious pain here. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match. Take this look at this man. He's all business. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here.
How many doors do we have?
He has had such an amazing WWE career. So many singles championships. A multi-time tag team champion. Heck, Kane's even caught the eye of WWE Divas. But in the end, it always goes back to one thing for the Big Red Monster. The horrors of his childhood haunting him to unleash his fury on WWE.
I'm just kind of listening to the commentary about Kane. Kind of funny.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Can I, like, join in on this? Apparently not.
No, that didn't just happen.
No, no. Jimmy? Jimmy? Awesome. Jay? Whatever you are. No!
Ready. We need to restart this match right now. Yeah, well, that's not gonna happen, Cole. We're about to have another one. Here comes Zack Ryder.
I don't even know how I escaped that, but I did. So I'm not gonna fucking worry about it.
I think one thing is the product of the other. When Kane prepares to enter the ring, he thinks back to the fire.
Okay.
Then the big red monster takes it out on whoever his opponent is.
Bye, Jay. Come on, get Zach out. Get Zach out. Hey, R-Truth.
And he's still in this. Three competitors remain.
We're the last. Wait. Excuse me? I'm here.
This is dangerous.
No. Okay, wasting the finisher. Wasting the finisher. Fuck! Wait, what did it said three competitors remain, and then Triple H.
And now it's down to these two superstars. When Zack Ryder throws up those L.I. hands.
No, Triple H is still here. What is happening? R-Truth is still in the ring. What is going on? Hey, boss. 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 Boss.
Well, he's the guy that's opponent, and what's he going for here?
No. I cannot lose now. Okay, you know what? You can fight. You can have him. I'm just gonna stay in this corner. Oh, God. I'm so close. Was Triple H 29 or was, Batista? Hey, no, Zach, no! Come on, Kratos! Oh my god. That works. Fuck it. Get the fuck out. Sorry, I'm so quiet. Bye. Okay. I need to get a finisher up. I need to get a finisher up like right now. Come on, H. You can't lose yet. Hey! Signature! Oh my god. Oh my god! This is it! This is it! Go! Get him! Is it? Yes! I did it! Oh my god, I can't believe I did it! I won the Rumble! I did not get a 5-star match, and I did not care. Oh. Holy shit. Holy shit. There would be no way for me to get a fucking 5-star match. Against Triple H, of course. There'd be no way. He had all his health, everything. Oh my god. Holy shit. Yeah, fuck you. I cannot believe. Did my rank increase? What's happening? You are now locked in a special rivalry with the mystery opponent. Please be the Undertaker. Please be the Undertaker. What? He's still... That's right. Perform an Oh My God. Really? That's easy as fuck. So, I don't know what's happening now. I've won the Royal Rumble, and that's Fastlane. I don't know what's next. Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the Royal Rumble. We'll see you guys back here in the next episode where we, do something. Do something. Scribble, scribe, and share. General Boulder out. Take care.